We are here today in our new temporary space that will open in early 2017 at the Enterprise Square, previously A-channel space. This room with the wonderful natural light and windows into the children's area will be our program room. So this is where we can hold our Sing, Sign, Laugh and Learn programs for our early literacy crew. We can do mobile computer instruction with our mobile lab. We can do book clubs and other programs that meet the needs of the public. People will still be able to see what we have on our BiblioCommons site on the library catalog, but just because we just don't have the space, we cannot possibly hold all of the collections, along with the public computers that will be in the space and the seating and some of the makerspace activities. So it's a balance, but we're really trying to limit the impact, the negative impact that may occur on the public. So we're really excited. And I think the one really fantastic part of this is the visibility on Jasper Avenue. And this has been a vacant space for a number of years. So having some animation, some activity that will, you know, have people of all ages, kids in a space that normally isn't a space for kids, I think that would be a great addition to our city.